just thought of something with my baby seagull friends here. Try it, because it is a tried and true recipe with all wildlife, from what I can tell. There is none who can withstand the temptation.
Told you. What is just something about the peanut butter
that makes the world go round? Dang. Feeding baby seagulls peanut butter off my fingers. I win. I cannot get a date after this video. I'm going to be upset. There should be a girl jumping on me right now. Just falling out of the sky. Kaylee Cooper, where are you at? I've raised this ugly thing from its parents doing the nasty, to laying an egg, to bombing on my head because I stomped too close, to then hatching, squawking around the rocks, parents are still diving, bombing my head because I got too close, and now this thing's eating peanut butter off my face. The hand that feeds you. But how the hell would a baby seagull know that already? Get back. Don't try this at home. Seagulls have very sharp, powerful beaks. Good stuff, huh? Grow up big and strong. Probably more calories than she's had in one. Not once in a while. Hey. What do you think you're doing?